Marathon is impressive. Completing 129 marathons in 1 year has now put this Dallas woman in the record books. Congratulations. Angela Tortorese joining me this morning. 129 marathons in 1 year. I think my first question is why?
Well, it's not because I'm crazy.
Okay. All right. You said it, not me.
Yeah, but I did have several people trying to encourage me over the years, like, maybe you should go for the record. And I'm thinking, there's absolutely no way.
So Guinness Book of World Records has now said that you're now recognized for running the most marathons in a calendar year by a woman. It was between September of 2012 and then August 2013. What do you do for a living? How in the world do you have time to run these many marathons?
Well, I do work. I'm a CPA at Energy
Future Holdings.
So you have
a full-time job on top of this?
Yes, ma'am.
Do you run like during lunch? I mean, how do you find the time?
Well, I am actually doing cross-training mainly now that I'm running so much on the weekend. So I do that at lunch or in the mornings. I'll do weight training and I do a little biking, a little swimming in between. Try not to run too much during the week, just trying to save myself for the weekends. And
how many pairs of running shoes have you gone through?
Well, not as many probably as I needed to.
Really? Yeah. Really? And have you always liked to run? We're taking a look at some of the video of you training.
I would say, oh wow, okay. I would say I haven't always loved running. I didn't really like it when I was forced to do it on the tennis team in high school, but I love it now. I
mean, so how long have you been running then?
Started in 94,
okay.
Running 3 miles a day basically, and then worked up after about 3 years, worked up to 9 and then up to a marathon. So my first marathon was in 1997.
Wow, oh my goodness. So within these marathons over the last year, many of them were in Texas. I know you went to 18 other states for marathons as well, though.
That's correct.
I think about first of all, the travel costs, then you have to enter a marathon. I know that can be expensive too.
Sure.
But you really had this goal in mind.
Oh, I definitely did. And, you know, I am still paying for the entry fees, but yes, I had the goal in mind.
So. Do you hurt? I mean, I was talking to Evan and I was mentioning that you were coming on and he works out a lot and he was like, oh, I bet she just aches because she works out so much. Do you ache or was there a point where you get to where you go, you know what, I can run and not hurt?
Well, I think anybody that does the number of marathons that I've done, they have some aches.
You're going to find some problems. Okay.
Yeah.
Now, do you have days where, like the rest of us, like where you wake up and go, I just don't feel like doing it today. It's not going to happen.
Of course. But then you just have to think, I've just got to get through today. It's just another one. And
you have a lot of willpower then. Because that's not me. No way. You run around White Rock Lake. You've run about 250 marathons total, though. Would you say that's about how many you've run?
The total that I've run is right around 430.
Wait, 430?
Yes.
In your lifetime. Now,
yes.
What kind of marathons are we talking about?
Each have to be a certified course, 26.2 miles or greater. So a 50K or a 50-miler we count also, which I've only done one 50-miler, but a lot of 50Ks in the 430.
Jeez. What's next for you?
Well, I'm trying to finish a marathon in all 50 states for the third time, so that's what I've been working on the last several weeks.
Because the first two times weren't good enough? What's that? So you're going to do this a third time then?
Definitely, and there are people that have done more, so.
Oh, my goodness. I guess you like to travel then, too.
I do. I enjoy it quite a bit.
Yeah.
Just got back last night from a couple of new states, so.
Oh, really? Uh-huh. Really? What does running do for you?
Well, I mean, I love the feeling that you get when you cross the finish line and you meet so many people along the way. It's the experiences and the people that really make this worthwhile.
Good for you. Well, keep it up.
Thank you so much.
I envy you. I can't even do a mile. So.
Oh, yes, you can.
Thank you so much. If you want to see Angela's
you.
Guinness record, she's got a certificate and everything.
Yes.
We've got a link on our website, myfoxdfw.com.